continue to violate state order, judges who don't